makes sense. So that makes sense because you're looking at the blood a little bit.
There we go. It's warm in here. I'm gonna be honest with you. The heat is warm.
Yeah, it is warm in here.
Yes. And when I put this on, oh God.
Is that one flowing better?
Yes.
See, you got it, buddy. You crack me up how you have to look.
I always say if they can look like him, that keeps them from being scared and being ignorant.
That's probably your right.
Techniques that he got going on.
You're right.
I'm loving it. Slow your breathing out just a little bit. You can breathe in and out. There you go. So what your plan is? What you got planned that you want to do?
Well, actually, I'm
going to
sleep over later.
Oh, I forgot about that, Kaden.
All right. How many kids? How many is it?
Just three.
Okay. That's a whole lot.
But we're going to have a birthday party before that. Yeah.
So whose birthday?
Oh, my friend's.
Okay. And then everybody's coming back to your house? Or is it birthday party at your house?
It's at someone else's house.
Okay. Hey. So you already got a couple of your days planned, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then what else you going to do?
I'm probably gonna get up in the morning and play with friends.
Play with your friends? Bicycle, skateboard, run around?
Yeah, skateboarding.
Skateboarding? Oh, what else am I gonna do? And you want you to talk to me?
I have my electric dirt bike.
You got an electric dirt bike?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't do no stunts. Don't do those yet. Don't do those yet. What else you gonna do?
Not much.
You ain't said you gonna do nothing with your sister yet.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do much.
You got 3 weeks out of school. You gotta get a list going.
Yeah.